The tournament is playing out a little differently in the river. Some teams are already set up on their spots, and although it's not necessarily wind-free, it's a whole lot more manageable. Team 11 are seen fishing the clear waters and are working hard to get bit. Fishing the river just might be the better choice today. Team 9 already have a few fish. Getting a limit won't be the challenge. Getting the right size fish, however, still seems to be the missing part of their plan.
We fished a renegade tournament here 2 weeks ago. Ended up getting fourth. We've seen big ones, but they just couldn't get the big ones to go.
Seems smaller than they were last year. So far, they are smaller. Dropped one good one. We've seen a couple of decent ones here.
It might not be the big one, but it's good enough to keep.
We're shy one, not the big ones we want, but decent. Get a couple fours in there and that'll make the difference. It's coming time!